the heart of America, stolen from Africa, brought to America. Said he was fighting on arrival, fighting for survival. Said he was a buffalo soldier in the war for America. Said he, why yo yo, why yo yo yo, why yo 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 yo, why yo yo, why yo yo, why yo 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 yo. Buffalo soldier tried into the land. Whoa, said him on the run and make him all the hand.
Hit you, wewe, She's a rich girl, she don't try to hide it. Diamonds on the soles of her shoes. He's a poor boy, empty as a pocket. Empty as a pocket with nothing to lose. Sing ta-na-na, ta-na-na-na. She got diamonds on the soles of her shoes. Ta-na-na, ta-na-na-na. She got diamonds on the soles of her shoes. 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 Say she's crazy, she got diamonds on the soles of her shoes. Well, that's one way to lose these walking blues. Diamonds on the soles of your shoes. She was physically forgotten, but then she slipped into my pocket with my car keys. She said, "You've taken me for granted because I please you. Wearing these diamonds. And I could say, ooh, as if everybody knows what I'm talking about. As if everybody here would know exactly what I was talking about. I'm talking about diamonds on the soles of her shoes. Sign of a wave. The poor boy changes clothes and he puts on aftershave to compensate for his ordinary shoes. And she said, "Honey, take me dancing," but they ended up by sleeping in a doorway by the bodegas and the lights on over Broadway, wearing diamonds on the soles of their shoes. And I could say, ooh. And everybody here would know what I was talking about. I mean, everybody here would know exactly what I was talking about. I'm talking about soles of my shoes, yeah. Well, that's one way to lose these walking blues. Diamonds on the soles of my shoes.
Oh, umuntu abizelwa amasotsha mina yashinkani we babhemo lo muntu wafa kabusencane umkhonto bomvikazi wenkonyane kandaba waziwathinta ma ubesi
ngithi imbi onansibiyeza ubani bengathinta ma ubesi imbi onansibiyeza ubani bengathinta ma ubesi imbi onansibiyeza ubani bengathinta ma ubesi imbi onansibiyeza ubani bengathinta ma ubesi.
Children of Lagebba, come to exact the realm's price for peace. And in the morning, as they saddled up to ride, their eyes shone with the fire and the steel. The general told them of the task that lay ahead, to bring the people of the sky to heal. They came to the side of a mountain. Scouts rode out to spy the land. Forces they rested. The Gabba's forces were soon at hand. And by the evening, the vultures were wheeling above the ruins where the fallen lay. An ancient song, as old as the ashes, echoed as the Gabba's warriors marched away.
We will will seize the control from you. We will fan a flame of our anger and pain. You feel ashamed for what you do in God's name. We fight for the right to be free. We build our own society. We sing, we will sing, we will sing our own song.
Greatest day ever.